engineering books and you're going to do the same as me. And if you've got more money and more big company, you're going to be, no, I want to go off and do very unusual things. Even if they don't have any money value to people or to starting a company, but they're just fun to do. I'd still want to be doing that and writing programs that solve little games and puzzles in life.